Hey groupies, welcome back to Forma Therapy. This is The Culture Study. I'm the video channel producer, you can call me PD, and today we are checking out I Am Not Alone by Suri and Folded Dragons. I don't know who Folded Dragons is, but it looks like this is going to be a collaboration between them and Suri. Now it says official performance music video. Tried looking around for an actual music video, couldn't find one. I think this might actually be like sort of the main thing. Usually performance music videos are secondary to the music video, so it looks like performance is what they're going to go for. Now before we get started on this video, we have our brand new summer merch. Yes, if you would like to support this channel and if you want to rep our channel, consider getting the summer line merch. We've got two new designs. One is a sleek minimalist style with some crazy party going on in the back, but also we have a pride design which is big and bold, so you can wear your pride loudly. That's all available on Teespring, link is in the description, but supporting us monetarily is completely voluntary. Let's just get into this video. This is your Forma Therapy. Wow. This piano opening is really cool. I really like the vibe of the music video so far. Wow, that's a beautiful transition. Okay, so I assume Folded Dragons is like a DJ because... Wow. Oh, did you see how they changed? Suri was wearing white and then this dance partner was wearing black and then they circled each other. And then they suddenly changed outfits. They swapped outfits. Now Suri's wearing black and the partner's wearing white. And then it's changed here too. Oh my god, this is so well shot. Wow. But you can confirm me now. Wow. But they can't see me now. That shot was beautiful. That aerial shot where the camera suddenly pulls out and she does that circular motion with the choreography. Oh, is it already over? Whoa, that went by so quickly. Ooh, behind the scenes. Okay, so I am definitely gonna watch that again because that requires repeat viewing. I'm gonna watch this several more times throughout this day, but we're gonna watch it one more time. I just wanna say, this is easily Suri's best music video. It is perhaps in the sense of like, yes, it's not like overly complex. It's a lot more simple. There's not a lot of set changes compared to like her previous two music videos, but it's in its simplicity where this music video shines. Sometimes taking the simple route and kind of elevating that and pouring it all into the filmmaking, the actual production, is kind of more worth it than doing a complex music video where it's kind of shallow and it's just, hey, let's just make it look cool, you know, different outfits, different sets. This one has a lot of emotion. It's got gravity to its performance. So I want to watch this again, and I can't even say critique it, because really I have nothing but praise for this video, but let's critique it as we watch. This is perhaps one of the most powerful videos I've seen this year. The execution of this video is so simple, but it's so beautiful. It's elegant, it's graceful. So I recall very distinctly throughout the music video, she had LED light bars that were actually vertical, but so for this opening, they actually have it all horizontal, forming a semicircle around her. Beautiful, seamless transition. Let's stop right there. I love how it's a beautiful, seamless smoke transition. That's great and all, but I like how she actually comes just running through the fog. That is just a such a visceral image. It's like she's coming at you. She's attacking. It's a very powerful imagery, and that is what a lot of this music video is about. They really did not half-ass this choreography. Not that K-pop ever does, but I feel like this one, there is an emotional weight to her performance, and we'll talk about that afterwards, but this is so good. And that's all her dancing too. Woo! Let's stop right there. That was a dope transition. I love that. The way she reaches out again, it feels like she's kind of reaching out for help. Feels like there's a sense of yearning there. And the way she reaches out like this and it pushes it up and it transitions into like this much more fierce and ominous scene where it's like dark and red. I love it right here. Like I said, the LED bars are now vertical. And if you actually notice, I'm pretty sure the resolution on YouTube is like kind of janky. There's actually smoke layered throughout the scene. And what that does is actually make the video less flat. So if there wasn't smoke in this scene, you would actually be able to see that wall. It's just going to be like a flat black wall. But adding the smoke actually creates more depth to the video. And so as they're moving around and as they're moving through the smoke, it actually makes it look a little bit more dramatic and a little bit more epic. And it feels more alive and makes the performance that much more dramatic by adding that smoke in. Obviously, previously there was that smoke transition and that was a more obvious display of smoke. But here it's just kind of slowly seeping in, or in between takes, they shoot it into the scene, they let it disperse, and then they roll take again. Did you notice how when in the instrumental, it goes like whoop, like they all turned at the same time? That's so dope. God, that's such an epic image. If I'm not wrong, this might be the theater that a lot of the K-pop acts shoot in, but Suri might be the first person that has made it look so different. Like, she's actually taking advantage of the theater setting. And so the LED bars are horizontal again. I wonder if they're only vertical during the red portions. Like right there. God, Suri is killing this. Oh my God. God, the way she... That shot is still my favorite shot in this video. Tell me day. No, 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 no. 'Cause you want to burn. Wow, that was a masterful performance. It is one of the better music videos that I have seen this year. Even if it is not overproduced like most K-pop music videos are, there is more emotion into the... I mean, just the filmmaking alone, it's actually well produced. It's shot very well. Whatever money they saved on like location changes and stuff like that, they put it into hiring a really good filmmaker. And props off to that. But what really sells this is Sori. Sori's emotional performance. She fights for your attention. She demands your attention, and she gets it in full force. This is phenomenal. And someone who was actually suggesting this said that this might be her last comeback. I can't back this up, but several people have said that this might be Sori's last comeback, saying that she said somewhere she's from a small company and she thinks she's getting too old to chase her dreams. And you know, I understand that it can get very disheartening, and I understand that she might just want to stop stressing out, right? She just wants to like, well, find a different job and just like kind of settle down and kind of move on, right? If this isn't going to work out. But I feel like she really found her footing with this. This is such a great evolution and maturity. It feels so beyond what she's already done. I mean, I liked what Sori's actually done before, but this was just so much stronger. And I understand it's really difficult because she was with Kokosori for several years. And then when she went solo, that was kind of like a reset. So with her first two music videos, like with Touch and the music video after that, it was sort of about her trying to find her style, you know? And I know that for her, it feels like it's been many, many years, but really, it's only been like a year of her doing her like solo endeavors, and I feel like she shouldn't give up. I really feel like she really found her footing with this one, and if she kind of goes down this path of going for a more mature, much more fierce concept, I don't know, it might work for her. You know, I have liked Sori, and I have wanted her to succeed, but seeing this, I believe in her now. I truly believe that if she just sticks with it, if she perseveres, that she can make it. Obviously, that's her own decision. It's her life, but as someone who is used to scouting talent, I truly believe that if she works with the same team that produced this concept, that produced this music video, I'm not saying she has to do the same concept, but whoever was the idea man behind this really, really understood how to pull a powerful performance out of her. And I really admire how hard she worked. The dancing in this is incredible. I mean, I've liked her dancing in her previous music videos, but this was to the next level. The contemporary style of dancing was so visually mesmerizing, and I feel like not a lot of K-pop acts are doing that, and I can tell that she worked really, really hard. So honestly, A plus for this. 10 out of 10. The song is amazing. The music video is amazing. The dance choreo is amazing. This was perfect harmony. Everything is firing perfectly on all cylinders. And I want nothing but the best for Sori. So I really hope that this isn't the last comeback for her. I really hope that she considers at least trying for a little bit longer. But if this was the last comeback, what a way to go out, right? It is an epic, grandiose performance. But I hope to see more in the future. Hey guys, thanks for watching this episode of The Culture Study. I hope you learned something today. Let me know what you thought about the song and the music video in the comments down below. Also, if you would like to support us, please consider visiting us on Patreon. Go to patreon.com/formatherapy for as little as $2 a month. You get early access to videos just like this. For different tiers, we have drama club, we have variety show reactions, J-pop reactions. You can check that all out on Patreon. However, supporting us monetarily is completely optional. If you want to help us out for free, consider hitting like down below. Helps us out a lot with YouTube search algorithm. Go ahead and click subscribe while you're there. Turn on the notification to be notified when we upload a new video. And go ahead and check out all our other videos over here.